Today's photo is of the Old Barracks No. 3 with a female cyclist posing for a photo. While the Old Barracks No. 3 was considered a beautiful building, the decision to demolish it and building Johnstone Hall in 1954 was made by the Clemson Trustees. Today, many who love Clemson University lament the fact that this historical building is no longer a part of campus.